Welcome all to another unboxing. As always, it's a blind first playthrough, meaning generally I have no idea what I'm getting into, and you'll get my thoughts and impressions as they form based on my 4+ decades of variety gaming and pop culture experience. I Twitch live stream and publish variety content to YouTube daily, and every day something different on YouTube, never the same thing. Those links and more are down in the description. Really trying to grow my channel, so if those follows on all the platforms, especially Twitch and YouTube, really help. Alright, that out of the way, we are in, I don't know if I'm saying it right, I don't know if it's HiQ or HiQ. We're just going to call it HiQ Ace to keep it one syllable. Alright, so we're in HiQ Ace Unlimited. This came up not very long ago. This is a pretty recent game in the PlayStation Store, and it's free. And these are just themes they're trying to sell you, don't worry about that. But just like the model of, let's say, the pinball games, there's tons of them out there, they all work the same way. The base game is free, and then you pick and choose which, pinball machines you want to buy. And that's the same way here. There is a little base game content here. We have 6 puzzles. I've been really enjoying the music. It is relaxing. A little repetitive, but it's relaxing. So it's all going to come down to what we think of the interface, really. How easy is this type of game to use? And if you like it, there are 7 more puzzle packs that are 99 cents per pack that have 6 more puzzles each. So, let's just start on easy to get a feel for. Oh, it's not letting me pick. I guess it's gonna make me go through all of them. All it lets me do is play. Okay. Well, I guess we'll see what happens. Okay, play. I guess I don't own this content. Okay, no, these are locked. 6 levels for 99 cents. This is what I was talking about. Okay, finally let me into this window. Ugh. Let's, this is a good, let's go with the... Okay, so it's a cursor interface. It's not a Snap 2 interface. That's great news. This grid is, I mean, this just gives it away. This, you see what I mean? You don't even have to build the thing like an actual puzzle. So that's kind of disappointing. It tells you where to put it. You know, instead of building from the corners and working your way in like a good old traditional puzzle. And the volume is low on this game. I've got it cranked up and I still can barely hear it. That just may be the way this, my stereo is interpreting it, though. Because this does seem much more balanced on the when I listened to the stream for a second while I was getting the sound set up. So, there's not a lot you can really say. Is settings. Yeah, that's. I guess that hints thing is what you would turn off to get rid of the grid. That's nice. Let's see what arcade mode is. I have no idea what this means. Can't scroll through the pieces, you're stuck with the six on the screen. I don't like that at all. Thank you. What does that mean? What? Holy shit. That, okay. Am I building up some special power or something? What is...
Okay, Google.
What? Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
The whole time we've had it.
Can you make dinner like in 15 to 20 minutes?
Okay. This music is getting really repetitive. Okay, I gotta turn the sound off. I can't deal with it. Oh, that's better. Forget about that stupid power up. Thank you. go. They got a trophy. Called Junior. Rare. Only 22% of the people get this trophy. And that's the most common trophy. Complete an easy arcade in less than 60 seconds. So, I guess they need to move on to the next level.
How do I play?
Down, maybe? X. What the hell? What's X? Oh, who cares? It's up top.
Oh, this is Dubai shit.
Yeah, these are PS4 themes. They're not even maps you can play. They're just...
Is this hard?
Yeah. Corner up there. You're up. Oh, sweet. It didn't even take the edge. Thank you.
thought it's already started.
You're all
okay.
I'm feeling this right now.
Yeah?
Yeah. Kitty. Kitty.
Thank you. pit still hurts real bad. Fuck.
Tree branch.
Dude, move your shit. I can't see my stuff. Thank you.
wonder if it's giving you, like, yeah, I think that's giving you double on the ultimate when you do that.
Okay.
Just doesn't do it in medium, maybe.
I'm sure it does.
Side of the planet thing.
Okay.
Oh, you're up.
I'm done.
Oh, yeah.